they can really let it go, Doc. But Marty Brodeur's two shots, both of them tough, as we got a little tussle going on down here to the right. And guess who?
Garth Murray and Cam Jansen have probably seen each other before in the American League. Jansen with 42 majors last year alone. Oh, a right to the ear and a helmet involved in some of that too.
Well, in my mind, Jansen is due for two. He's undefeated. What a close one against Tucker. And then the last game, it was a decided win against Matador. Here, though, Murray, the kid out of Regina, Saskatchewan, pretty well.
Looked like Jansen caught him with that uppercut. All of a sudden, his head is on Jansen's shoulder. Maybe he's got more left or he's regathering, but there's an uppercut and a cross. And this thing is over. I think. It should be, anyway.
Now you want to jump in.
Yeah.
You know, Cam's done that two games in a row now. I mean, two fights in a row where he's kind of taken his time, started slowly, but then dominated by the time the fight was over. Boy, he brings energy. And I'll tell you, Doc, these are good shifts. They're good hits. They're good fights. Everything he's doing is smart. And he can skate along the boards there. He got the puck out, which he needs to do. And here, and he and Murray again. Murray's going to let it rip right off the bat. And he does have a bit of an upper edge, but as Cam gets that right hand going, it starts to take its toll on Garth Murray. And then the helmet of Murray's going to come off. And, oh, there goes an elbow pad. I've seen that happen before.
There's one coming up here.
Yeah.
And all of a sudden, it reminds me of the Tucker fight in a way, in that even though Tucker was certainly a capable...